we're going to build a client-server application from scratch using the Eclipse IDE and an Apache Tomcat server. We'll cover how you can create resources, how to configure CRUD requests, and finally, how we can access those resources from a client application.